GHC, top of the league, round 7, topic is beards. Direct from D-Day Studios, Tetra Studios, check it out. Wake up in the morning, go into the bathroom. Look up in the mirror, damn, I look too soon. Looking back at me's a man-sized baboon. I really need to groom, like before I start my day. I'm a little bit embarrassed and it's kinda hard to say, but I'm looking like the black version of Tom Hanks and Castaway. Yo, it's grown too long, can't do it anymore. More hair on my chin than all the Seven Dwarfs. Done broke all my razors, trying to clip it short. Then I busted up my chainsaw, trying to cut it off. Had enough, so I walked to the barbershop. Ask him to remove it, tells me, sorry man, I can't, shit is way too nappy, man. That shit ain't gonna budge, not even if we use the blade of Excalibur. You gotta listen up, man, that shit is up and thick. Thicker than the mother, the opposite of thin. Don't know what to do, just know you need a trim. Whips out the hedge cutters and grabs a shaving cream. Starts cutting like a pro, like my beard was made of weed. Then I snap back to reality and wake up out my dream. Stroking my chin, thinking, man, my face is clean. Been trying to grow it for like 27 years. But really, though, I like the fact I never had a beard. And though it makes me sheepish, yo, I've never had to share. And though it makes me sheepish, yo, I've never had to share. I said, and though it makes me sheepish, yo, I've never had to share. GHC. ZuluFlow shouting out all the GHC peeps, Darcy Davis, Vital One, Digby Stewart, all y'all people, Skank MC. Peace! See y'all next week.